Lumalite. Okay. I'm a bit excited. I hope we can have a play. I can imagine. Well, we do.
Yeah, good.
We do. We get,
right, right click, properties, yeah, size 5 centimeters by 6.6, and color black.
Because you need to get the detail on the fingerprint, don't you? That's why we're thinking the
molding font, good. So we're doing photocentric stamp maker.
Which obviously doesn't help with an actual stamp maker. We're just trying to see if there's anybody who
just cut and paste that a few times. We really don't need this, do we? But
yeah. Yeah. Do you sell the little ink types as well then? Oh, you sell those, okay. Good. Yeah, okay.
Right. Now we're going to go to print options. Open the printer. Excellent.
I can't remember the name of the website. It's another silver company. They do like 3D casting of fists and feet and whole hands, basically. But they then shrink it right down to make it into the size of jewellery. So you could actually
have the cast of your baby's hand as a little fist. Done.
Which is life-size. I mean, if you go to
info player. Yeah, good. Excellent. Turn that round. Excellent.
I just got that one.
Right. So we're going to stop and go in front of the... And done.